Hey guys, so this is my little challenge of the day. I just saw a group put up by this guy, and I basically want to see if I can solo Epic Elite faster than they can do Epic Hard as a 6-man group. So I just jumped in, and we'll see how it goes. Yeah, I'll just check every now and then, see how well they're doing. Hopefully. So yeah, this guy put up an LFM and he joined, five other guys joined him, so the LFM disappeared and I pretty much started the video when they filled up and after they had gone in, so I'm actually a bit late compared to them. And the goal is to finish before finish Epic Elite before they get out. Come on, spawn, spawn, spawn. Okay, so they're still in, so they probably haven't wiped on Epic Hard, which is already a good thing. Otherwise, there's no point for me to be doing this. Oh yeah, that was a smart play barrier. Well done, Sif. Now the charge is not really the problem. The mobs are gonna, the bosses, sorry, are gonna be the tough part for me because I'm this only person DPSing and there's six of them in there and it's fucking epic hard. We'll see. Oh, it's gonna be a pain. We've debugged red names that fly up all the time in the second wave. Well, not the second wave, but the second part. I never get joy. Fuck. Oh wow, isn't that cute? Please don't die. I will protect you. They killed him. Oh. Revenge is coming. That is how we complete Epic Elite DA faster than a six-man group doing Epic Card. And I'm out. And they're still in challenge complete.